unwanted food is not inedible food. And it can be difficult to understand because of how it looks. We are so used to food looking very perfect, in excellent condition, especially in supermarkets. We already went through so much resources to produce this amount of food just for it to go back to the bin. And as intelligent beings, do we want to go through that process when our resources are so limited?
Black soldier fly larvae had a superpower. It would be their ability to convert food waste into body mass. And they do this incredibly efficiently. They can eat up to 4 times their body weight a day. We feed our black soldier fly soybean pulp, which is a byproduct of the soybean milk making process, as well as spent grains, which is a byproduct of the beer brewing process. We supply black soldier fly larvae, which is an excellent livestock feed, as well as fertilizer, which is great for crops and ornamental plants. We take in about 7.5 tons of food waste a month, and from that we are capable of producing 300 kg of larvae, as well as 2,700 liters of fertilizer every month.
So for those of you who had your morning cup of orange juice, you know that it's an incredibly dirty process. Only 50% of the juice is extracted, whereas the other 50% are all waste. We are here to collect fruit skins and fruit pulp left over from the juicing process. And the fruit skins are mainly used for some of our natural cleaning products and essential oil extraction. And we come here to collect about 1 to 2 times a week, about 50 to 100 kg each time. Hi! Normally, after we make a batch of orange peels, we actually undergo a steam distillation process to extract the orange oils, that's a flavour component within the rinds of the peels. We've also experimented with other techniques like cold press, which allows you to get oils that are much more flavourful. Orange essential oils that we extract are actually a very good raw material that is used in flavour and fragrance F&B industry. That aggregate will simply help to create waste to value products, and we want to inspire companies to show them that, you know, waste is actually a resource that can be harvested.